as we prepare and begin our service of act of remembrance, let us remember those who we know who have fallen in battle, those friends, family relations, and those in our community. Let us remember before God and commend to His sure keeping those who have died for their country in war, those whom we know and whose memory we treasure, and all who have lived and died in the service of mankind.
Before I do the exhortation, excuse me, just like to mention, you probably noticed that our Norman Padre, Ken Sandbrook, is not here. Sadly, he passed away last week. He's been the Padre for the British League for many years, for the 6 years I've been with him, and he became a great friend. He was a very gentle and honest man. And I'd like to remember him today with the rest of we are remembering. They shall not grow old, as we that are left grow old. Age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn. At the going down of the sun, and in the morning, we will remember them.
Right! Stand! Stand at first! Carry! Stand at first!